Even when you're doing nothing, you're doing mitosis. Multitasking pro. Welcome to Basically Science, where we're covering the basics of basic science. I'm Haley Morris, and I work at the Allen Institute for Cell Science. Mitosis is the process where a cell equally divides its content into two identical daughter cells. This almost always goes perfectly. Almost. But even our cells make mistakes. Sometimes, sister chromatids don't split up, and instead go to the same side of the cell together, resulting in too few or too many chromosomes. This can happen for a lot of reasons, such as the connections between kinetochores and microtubules being too weak, or the proteins that bind sister chromatids together not letting go. Often these mistakes are caught and corrected during different checkpoints throughout mitosis. But when these mistakes make it past, that's when cells are susceptible to disease, such as cancer. Here at the Allen Institute for Cell Science, we're working hard to understand what it means for a cell to be healthy and how they change during disease. We're sharing our data and knowledge with the entire scientific community so we can better understand the building blocks of life and advance health.